how many of us do? Stanford's example was a good example of what a school thinks of itself versus what parents or other schools think of them. How many of us can say, here is my impression of my school, and all parents share that down to the T? How many of us can say that here are the five things